Where's David?
Branzino?
Yeah.
The
whole Branzino for one. It's smaller than the other one.
With the lemon pepper sauce.
Yeah. So how you clean?
Head. Oh, that first.
Take those guys off. Go like this.
That just comes right off.
Comes right off. Over here. Yeah. Try to have a space for you to work with.
Right.
Move a little bit. Do a little cut, like a half inch.
Right. All comes off.
Right.
Looks like it all comes off easy too.
Yes.
If it doesn't, that means it's undercooked.
It's undercooked. Okay.
Probably. And then the same thing here. You go around.
Right. Take off
the belly. Yeah.
Start up in there. Very similar to Dover sole.
Correct. Make sure you put it back inside. Then skin up.
Carefully scrape off the skin. Got it.
Good. And then right in the half here.
Got it.
Slide.
That'll pull right off the bone.
Right. Good.
Straightforward to the point.
Right. Here, I really not fan of this part because there's a lot of fat.
Yeah.
I mean,
oh.
It's not a big deal
if you just put it to the side.
Put it on the side, but this is a good part here.
The belly. The beast.
Somehow.
I remember that.
It's crazy. There,
yeah.
You go.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah. That's the best.
He just slid the spoon underneath it.
Exactly
right.
Like Dover, minus the skin.
Right,
and the...
right. And right there. It's especially here.
Right.
So, see?
Get that little bit of dirtiness.
It's the bloodline, whatever
you
call it.
Yeah. And I use the fork like this to see if I have any bones. No bones.
Oh, really? Okay.
And again, just be careful how you
see them sticking.
Yeah,
right,
see them. Yep, exactly. Yeah, so you just gotta kind of probe it a lot, feel up for bones on it.
Yep.
Okay.
And double check.
Right.
You might use one of those just to, as far as the decoration.
A little bit of garnish, yep.
And have the sauce, and you're done.
Nice. Oh.
Oh, I see. Nice. 3 minutes.